I can shoot this thing into the air all day long, but we won't really know how.
focused. What happened here?
Incoming! Get out of there! Now!
Shit! Hide! In there! Go!
Giant cockroaches! I'm right here!
Cover, quick! What the hell happened to August?
August's people weren't wiped out by savages.
They became savages. Why would they do that?
Oh.
Outrider, we're burying August's body. Do you want to join us?
I'm not there yet. Just... I'm gonna stay a bit longer. Take another look through the camp's remains.
Whenever you're ready to head out, we'll be waiting for you at camp.
So close. The signal's coming from just beyond this ridge.
Stay on the lookout. You see any movement, run. Sit tight, people. I'm gonna clear the way. It's time for some answers. Zahidi, I found some more writing from Monroy's people. I think we must be approaching their colony. It seems Monroy didn't believe the Pax were so peaceful. When their tech started getting fried, he suspected the Pax were trying to sabotage him. Then, just as a storm was brewing up, they caught the Pax doing one of their obelisk rituals.
Did Monroy think the Pax were causing the storm?
I thought the same thing when I first saw August in those ruins in the forest.
Monroy ordered his soldiers to stop them. It was on that day that the hero reported it.
Please, collect all the writing you can find for me. Perhaps we can learn their story.
First big storms burned out most of their tech. Sounds like Monroy got furious. He demanded explanations from the Pax and access to their powers. But they didn't understand. They offered everything they could. They led Monroy through the jungle to their sacred city.
Probably this city. The place we've discovered.
After they'd executed the pack's leaders, Monroy's people started moving into the city. So this was their colony. They took over the homes of the packs, forcing them to work for them, to serve them.
In other words, they made them slaves. They believed the loss of their machinery was the Pax's fault.
Doesn't matter what they believe. There's no excuse for enslaving another race.
This place, it was a slave market. Seems like they got hit by the worst storm yet. Hundreds died, humans and packs. Some of the obelisks were damaged too, so... Whatever the packs once were doing to control the storms, they couldn't do it anymore. He feared an uprising, losing control, as packs started to abandon the city. Nikolai Galiakin. Monroy made him general, and put him in charge of weapons production.
No doubt the same weapons the Ferals used against them later.
This Monroy was a madman.
Hey, there's a ship!
Is that... the Caravel?
That's not possible. The Caravel never left. Its engines exploded. Tens of thousands died.
Then what the hell are we looking at? The source of fucking signal. Monroy's signal. There's no place beyond the storm. It's coming from in there, protected from the anomaly, just like the uplink in your goddamn briefcase.
I don't fucking understand.
Neither do I.
It doesn't make any sense. Everyone saw the caravel explode during its construction. Even if the people left on Earth were able to rebuild the ship, they left after us. We were the first. Nevertheless, what's certain is that Monroy enslaved August's people. He butchered them, and they turned. They mutated into savages willingly, so they could back.
I'm done with all this. Whatever's waiting for you on that ship, I want no part of it.
Tiago, you can't leave us now.
I thought you weren't a deserter.
What they did to August's people. What our people did to August, don't you see? Thank you for letting me walk a ways with you.
We're going to finish this. We're finding a way into the caravel.
road, one way or another.
Despite everything, we've brought the uplink all this way. I wish Jane could see us.
Listen. Signal. We're here.
22.81 16 degrees east. Made it. Helicon. You must. 37. Works. Oh God, it works. Someone hit the lights. Look, as I saw it. It is, we saw it.
Janna, that's not real. That's this planet, all right, but it's long gone.
No. No, it's... Get the fuck off! It's... You okay?
Oh. You're here. I had imagined this so many times. But never you.
Who are you?
Who am I?
How did this ship get here before us?
How do you think? You people left us to die as the Earth crumbled. But I don't die so easy, do I? Now, we built a new engine. An engine that chained all others before it. So while you were still crawling through deep space, we were already here. Oh, you should have seen it. Their primitive civilization, the natives, they treated us like gods.
Yeah. I've seen what you did to the natives.
Oh. I see now. This isn't a rescue. Why didn't you come when we sent out the distress call? It's 30 years since the Flores arrived in our skies. 30 years surviving in this hell.
This hell was because of you. My entire life trapped in that valley, slaughtering each other for nothing. You robbed our people of hope before we even got here.
Don't flatter yourselves. You're as capable of every wickedness. The Pax weren't as docile as they looked. They had powers. So much power. Things I had to understand.
So you just rounded them up? You tortured them, you son of a bitch.
So naive. How long before those creatures tired of us? Before they turned against us? They would have had us on our bloody knees. All that I wanted was their powers. For us. For all of us. So that we could survive. So we could be strong. Don't you see? We lost the Earth because we were meant for something more. But for the grace of I go you, my child. Do you think that you would be standing there with the powers of a god if it hadn't been me? All that I've done for humanity. I saved us.
You cursed us.
But I won.
It's done. Fuck him.
No more wasting time. I have to tap the uplink into the caravel's power so we can reach the Flores before we...
Shit. He found us. We got...
No, no. Leave me. I have to do this.
Do what you gotta do, Doc. That door won't hold long.
Outrider, if that beast cracks this ship's hull, we lose electronics, we lose the pods, we lose everything.
I'll take care of it. You just get those pods down.
Tahiti? What's happening in there?
It's working! I've contacted the Flores. Transmitting the first launch codes. Now!
I can't
have to transmit the codes!
No!
not losing any more friends.
Oh, shit. I guess it's over.
The signal. The uplink. It was all for nothing.
Look, over there.
The pods? It works?
You did it.
My God. I guess some of the commands went through after all.
Well, like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
Monroy's people?
No, I don't think so.
Who are you?
We're from the war zone. Are you the Outriders?
We heard tales about an altered Outriders opening the frontier, finding a cure in the forest. We've been following your trail since the war zone.
So, what now?
We keep moving.
Let's go.